Hey there everyone, Minaro here and welcome to the Wild Darkness. We're going to continue again and and the place that I'll continue is not at the bed. It's over here at the Meat Cuisine Exchange Merchant. I'm gonna be trading contaminated roasted meat. And also a piece of roasted small meat. Oh wait, not yet. How many is it needed again? Okay, it's two. I needed two so that I can buy what I wanted. What I really wanted is this, the cooking bag. Okay. Oh, I can trade for the cloth hat. Not much help here, only concentration, no protection. Okay, at the very least, all of it is used. Exchange. Wow, it's automatic. Now I have more spaces. Okay, I just cooked those contaminated meats. Forgot. No. Let's sleep through the night. Near the merchant. The heck? Where's the monster? Hoopa! Okay. A bear! The heck, a bear! Get burned! I stand him. Okay! Black bear, get burned! Okay! Ouch. I'm burning. Water. Okay. Gonna die from on fire again. Don't like that. Well, with that, sign in template. Okay, I need level 2. can't I? Okay, almost died, almost died. Return to base, return to base. Take. After all those hunting, I didn't manage to get... Okay. Please give me meat. Okay, no meat. Okay. Poor hide, poor bone. The heck? No road. Okay. It's a lot. Nope. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Skeleton. There are a lot of dead guys here. Mostly empty. Okay. Need food. Entrance invisible to the naked eye. Okay, no. Where is it? That's a massive hint. Drop it. Okay, got the meat. extinguish this once again. Wow. Oh wait. Yes. No. Well, I need water. And with that, I'm gonna end the video here. What the heck? Fatigue. Okay. I'm not slept here. Okay. I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoy. And see you in the next one. Bye bye.